Make sure to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.
Jacket, it looks sophisticated. So if you are a one-stop shopper, you want a coat that will work when you are in a storm and you are, you know, trucking to the grocery store to get stocked up on toilet paper and milk, but you also want a coat that, like, if you have a, you know, night out and you and your husband aren't cooking and you're going out to dinner, you feel great putting that coat on for a restaurant. You know, maybe you take off the fur and you wear it now because in the evening it's already getting chilly where you are, but then it doesn't look so wintry. It just looks like fall outerwear. And then later on in December, January, you put the fur back on and then you make it look a little bit more wintry. But look at how it has shape and stretch to it. I'm hesitant to zip it, not because of a style reason, but sometimes it hides my microphone. But I just want you to see, if you feel like you can't move in your coat, this will change your game. It still finds your waist, brings you in, has pockets to keep you warm. They're all lined in fleece, has that kind of extra wind protection on the inside where that sleeve goes all the way down and then the quilting goes over it. And here's what it looks like with the hood on. So if the snow is coming down, you've got that protection, but there's a little zipper on the left side that you would just unzip right here if you didn't want to have that hood and that fur. All right, I'm in the, I want to call it silver blue, but it's called soft blue. It's almost as if silver was laying on top of it. It's really popular. Almost as if snow landed on your coat. And yes, this is the extra, extra small. I'm 5'2½. Oh, good. Kathy's shopping. See, I'm telling you, it's fun to work at QVC because why am I turning around to the back already? Well, because, you know, you need more than one style when it comes to Koolaburra by UGG. You can't just have the one boot in your closet. And so these are going quickly, less than 200 to go around. They are done in that suede upper that you know and love from Koolaburra. Them off because if you don't know who UGG is, well, let me be the one to tell you. And I'll tell you the way that I discovered about UGG. I lived in New York City for a good 7-8 years before QVC brought me to Pennsylvania. That's where I met my husband. You know, that's where I fell in love with shopping because, you know, you'd walk to the subway to go home and you pass about 30, 40 amazing stores and I couldn't help but go in from like Forever 21 to like a Celine store. I could really only afford one of those stores, but it was still nice to go into all of those stores and I just fell in love with shopping. But I also fell in love with staring at women and their style. And there was a year, and I'm gonna say it was probably like a good 20 years ago, that everybody started walking around the city in these boots that went up to your knee, because remember that was how we first started to meet UGG years ago. And they had fur peeking out of them. And gosh, how ideal when you're walking around outside all the time and, you know, playing outside all the time and in the cold all the time. And we all started to grab them and pay what, 100, 120, 150 for our UGGs. Well, a few years after that, UGG decided that they would do a more affordable version. And so Koolaburra, which is what you're shopping for, by UGG, was born. So you ask me, what's the difference? Well, this is still suede, but it's sheepskin suede. And then the lining is not fur, it's faux fur. It's still the softest, it's still the cutest, it's still the comfiest. And then this particular boot with the $10 easy pay now has that little extra detail of the grommet. And I think every year everybody falls in love with a different color. I think every year everybody falls in love with a different shaft. Sometimes we want taller, sometimes we want shorter. We always love getting a little different detail from a bow to a buckle in this case. And when you can get them for $42, that's when you get yourself a second pair. A third? A fourth? Now, listen, treat them as in with a suede, water-resistant repellent, because you don't want to walk around in the snow with these unless they've been treated. You don't want to walk in the rain unless they've been treated. And, I mean, I'm just going to sit down for a second. I have no socks on. Thank goodness I have a fresh pedicure. Like, you don't even need to put anything on. Let all of that caress you and kiss you and keep you warm and keep you cuddly in the winter. If you've never done Koolaburra by UGG or UGG in general, this is what you want on a cold day. And then I love it because you don't have to worry about wearing a heel or height. I mean, leggings, jeans, yeah, grab a blazer in your Vince Camuto bag, you know, do ripped jeans and t-shirts and go out with the girls. They're always in style. What they aren't always is $42. So let's and already 300 orders placed. So who remembers when 2 weeks ago the phone lines went off the hook because we were talking about Spanx, the brand that holds you in, lifts you up. You don't have to worry about what you look like in Spanx because they do all the hard work and you just shimmy into them. Well, these are $98 denim leggings. And a few weeks ago, we announced that we had moved the price down to like the $30. That question about, like, you know, who are you wearing and you look so good and who did your hair and who did your makeup? And it came up when she was in an interview that she was wearing Spanx shapewear under her dress. And that was when we all went, Spanx? What is that? And they have forever changed the way we do underpinnings as far as holding in our stomachs and, you know, lifting up our tush and hiding cellulite mostly. Well, they're taking that same concept and they're putting it into a pull-on jean. So what I'm wearing is as comfortable as a legging, but gives you the look of denim. So if leggings just feel far more athletic, athleisure, comfortable, lounge, and you've got to get back to work, you've got to go out with the girls. You know, on a weekend, you've invited all the grandkids over, and I'm going to show you what you do with them. I'm going to get all my accessories, and you're all going to go have fun. You're going to take the kids out to lunch. You're going to get ice cream. Maybe go to a farm and, you know, pick out your pumpkins and do your hayride stuff. Well, look at this. You have a legging on that fits 5 pounds on, 5 pounds off. Doesn't show anything that's happening on the leg. If it's dimples, makes that tush look so nice, and you don't really see a panty line ever when you're wearing these. Always guaranteed to fit. But look at how you can dress them up a little different than you could a traditional black legging. You can count on these, you can rely on these, and many women do, which is why they pay $98 for them, and you have a price of $22. How many orders gone? 600 orders gone. So let me do colors again and we'll try Liz again. Brandywine. I had to get this sweater. Look at that together. Right? I mean, white t-shirts, black t-shirts, gray is gorgeous with Brandywine. And then I have on that traditional twilight rinse, that classic look of a blue jean. By the way, the inseam, if that helps anyone, is 27.5 inches. So even when you saw me tonight without shoes on, they did not look too long. They stopped right around my ankle, and I'm 5'2.5". Now, Liz, can we hear you? Because if we can, I want to go right to the size chart. Are you there? Oh, dang it.